I have never had a pair of Crocs before, ever, in my entire life. And now I am 21 years old, I live by myself, I am in charge.
Hello?
I live with a lot of roommates, I'm in charge of my own financial status. It's not great, but I'm doing it. So I was thinking the other day, I've never had a pair of Crocs ever. I want to change that. We were having a discussion in my house about how when we were younger, Bree had Crocs and Emily had Crocs, and then this happened. My other roommate, Easton, ordered one keychain and got all these Crocs. And now I can't stop thinking about it. Everywhere I look, there's a Croc. So you know what? I'm gonna change that today. I feel passionately about this, and we are gonna go get me a pair of Crocs. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, let's go. Bree's coming along for the journey. Let's do it.
As a Croc star myself.
Let's Croc.
She always gains my mouth.
Oh, shit.
Wall just breaks.
What's that supposed to be?
So, first step of this adventure is, where do you buy Crocs? I don't know. We're gonna look that up, see where the nearest Croc store is. Cause I'm not talking about Walmart Crocs. I'm not talking about Target Crocs.
No, we need Croc brand Crocs.
Yeah. Do you think we have to go to Rodeo?
Oh, for sure.
I think there's probably a Croc store on Rodeo. Can you imagine just all the stores? It's like Louis Vuitton, Cartier, Croc.
Oh, perfect. This one's right on Rodeo.
Yep, that says Rodeo. Time to go get some Starbies. Croc on, Croc for life, you Croc
star. Rock out with your Crocs out, hoes. Oh yeah.
Very excited about this life-altering journey we're about to go on today.
I just want you to take this moment and really like realize how this is gonna change the entire fluation of your creation. You know, we're all just hanging out.
What does fluation mean?
The way that you feel right now,
it's about
you'll
to change.
Never feel like that again once you get these Crocs.
You're right.
Now, the real question, what color do you want?
See, I don't know. We're gonna have to really feel which one I vibe to, because normally black, but I feel like
you should get bedazzled ones.
Ooh, tea. Let's go, because actually we're on a time crunch as well. I have somewhere to be at 5:30. Rowan, do that little slide thing.
Can we order with the people in front of us order?
I know, because we have money.
Oh, I want like a breakfast boy.
Yeah, I'm getting a breakfast boy too.
The roasted turkey dill Havarti.
That turkey sandwich went to Harvard? We should have gone to McDaniel's. McDongongs.
We should have.
It would have been so much cheaper though.
And you're gonna spend so much money on Crocs.
I know. How much money are Crocs?
Actually, how much are they?
I don't know. What if they're like 40 bucks? We were talking about it the other day and I felt so left out. I've never even put my foot in a Croc. I'm always sliding on shoes just to walk out of the house, and I want those shoes to be Crocs. Does anyone get this? I go to Starbucks very frequently, but I still like do the thing where I don't know the sizes, so I just say small, medium, or large.
Yeah, you're the person I hate.
I also, when I go to Chipotle, when they're like mild, medium, or hot, I'm like, tomatoes? You know what we should do right now?
What?
We should give a shout out to Corey, because she always watches our videos, and we love you.
It's our turn.
Oh god, we're here. Anyways, shout out to you, Corey.
We love you, thanks.
You're very pretty. Thanks for all the support.
You really are very pretty, Corey. We were talking about it this morning.
We were talking about it this morning. You were like,
I like woke up and rolled over, my hair is like.
First thing Bree said to me this morning was, Corey's so pretty.
Yeah.
This week's shout out goes to Corey. Thank you. Dink.
No. I gotta put in Rodeo Drive. Huh?
Yeah, we're going over to Rodeo Drive just to go get myself a pair of Crocs. Okay, we are headed to Rodeo Drive, aka
Rodeo,
the Glendale Galleria, and we will see you in a little bit.
Bye.
See ya.
Is it Crocs?
What on earth is happening?
Am I on the wrong side?
No, this jack wagon is a bitch. Yeah, I got you on camera. I got you on candy cam. Oh. Oh god, here comes the anxiety.
All for fucking Crocs. Oh my god. Oh my god!
Yeah, Brad.
I just want this guy to get by and then I can fix my shit, but I am in this car.
Oh my god.
Oh god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, you know what? I'm gonna keep it real with you. I'm in the spot, but don't get out because I can't. Like, I couldn't get out if I wanted to.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is.
People are driving on the wrong side of the road. They're blowing through stop paint.
I need to get the fuck out of this parking garage.
I'm so offended that everyone here doesn't know that we are here for Crocs.
Hey, check this out. Can't believe after all that, we ended up with a spot named after me. All
right, it's happening. Thank God. We didn't take into account that it's Saturday and every single person that lives in Los Angeles is here today. And I'm sure that they're all at the Crocs store. I think we've already spotted our first YouTuber.
Cool, us too.
They're always here, so I mean, she definitely just got a picture with that guy. I don't know who he was.
Chase Hudson?
Who's that?
I'm about to start making TikTok.
Oh, they said TikTok? I thought she said TED Talk. If you don't know, the Glendale Galleria, this is where like all the YouTubers get spotted. I mean, everywhere in LA is, but like this is
why we're here.
Everyone gets spotted here. Everyone comes here to like do all their videos and all this stuff, so.
Found it, we found the Croc store. We are inches away from a wild Croc in the Los Angeles Glendale Galleria. Holy shit, oh, we're here.
Oh my God, so many selections. I kind of like yellow.
Okay, let's do a quick montage. Do they come with the stickers or do you have to buy those separate?
Not stickers, you swine. That actually might be a really top contender. There's an Endgame Avengers.
But the white will get really dirty.
Shit, because I'm going to wear them all the time. Great, make sure the camera's here.
Sorry.
Up here, I'm talking to you.
So busy looking at all these. I like these ones.
Do you want the Spo Roots one?
Or the Diet Who?
Ew. Forever 21 and Crocs merge.
They have dad ones.
God, if you wear those with socks, honestly.
Look at that Croc.
Do we
Holy
know
shit.
How long
we spotted a wild Croc. That'd be funny. Let's ask how much that is.
Because you know, we have the tiny ones and that one.
Then we're set for life. We have the Poppy Crocs and Spider-Man. Are you joking? Punk Rock.
I'll take those.
I'm overwhelmed by the variety.
These ones, I really feel like they're speaking.
No, I don't want that. I don't like tie-dye things because I was never good at tie-dyeing as a child and it gives me anxiety. Now we need to like answer the question that we've been wondering, and that is how much are they?
$40. What about the watermelons? They're cute.
Yeah, no. They're a clearance aisle. This is really taking me back to my hometown roots from Annapolis, Maryland.
Had those? You had the Ugg Croc? The Krug?
Okay, so we found these in the clearance section. They're way cheaper than the original, and then they also have skulls on them. I mean, this might be like what we're looking for here. First time putting this foot in a Croc. They're huge. I feel like a clown.
Well, then try these ones on.
Ew! I can't even look at my feet right now.
They look good.
They're very small. They look good.
They look good. I'm like, they do. They really do. Are these clearance? No, and they're also hideous.
A camo with shit on it.
And dogs.
Scoop the poop?
Brie literally just asked the guy if the big Croc was for sale.
He literally was like, no. And I was like, it's priceless. I don't know how much. And he was like, we're not selling it. And I was like,
Oh, shit. This is leading up to be a good day.
Okay, we are getting the black Crocs after much deliberation.
Because I really wanted the yellow, and none of the other colors speak to me, and black is where my heart's at, so I'll get black, and then I'll decorate them with these
with the charms.
Charms, yeah. I just want to know how much the Avengers one is, and then I can sleep tonight. I got it, bitches! Way too expensive. This pair of dumbass shoes is $50. Okay. We got so many little accessories.
So many, we have five.
Five? But yeah. We got them. I'd like to thank my parents, Brie, for coming with me. This has been such an amazing day. We saw a TikToker. We got Crocs. I'm feeling pretty good about this dumbass purchase.
I don't think it's dumb. I'm telling you, you're a changed woman now.
I think so too.
What the fuck though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the fuck though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. You a roughneck, I'm a cutthroat. You a tough guy, that's busting up jokes. Then the sun died. The night is young though. The diamond still shine. In a rough hole. What the fuck though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2. Where the ones go? It's a shit show. Put you front row. Talking shit, bro.
All right, you guys. That is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed my little croc journey and coming along with me. If you want to see more videos that have no substance and are completely just random and literally me just living my life and being silly, make sure you subscribe to my channel down below. All my socials will be linked in the box below, and make sure you give this video a big thumbs up if you had fun. I know this was silly, guys, but this is just my life and this is something that I really wanted to do, so let me do it and let me just have fun. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Peace. More than this.